I'm Captain Samuel Lewis of His Majesty's 10th Dragoons. I'm here for the Dunbonnet.
The Dunbonnet? No one here goes by that name.
I should think not, openly. I have it on good authority that the notorious traitor known as Red Jamie is in concealment nearabouts, and there's gossip in these parts about another man called the Dunbonnet.
We didn't get to the village much. I can't say I've heard that.
No. He's an outlaw that wears a brown hat to cover his distinctive red hair. I surmise that the Dunbonnet and Red Jamie are one and the same.
You tell a broad tale there, Captain.
James Fraser is your brother-in-law, is he not? And this is his clan land.
Oh, it was. These lands belong to my son now.
We've not seen nor heard from Jamie Fraser since he left to fight in the rebellion 6 years ago.
Pardon me, sir, if I don't take you or your wife's word for it. I remind you that anyone who harbors or renders aid to a Jacobite fugitive commits high treason and will be hanged under law. Man, woman, or child.